Hey guys, Patrick Smith from Vision Miner, and we're excited for today's video because we got a special guest, Jack, who flew all the way in from Shanghai. He's the sales manager for the entire INTAMSYS product line. In today's video, we're gonna be talking about the machines, the features, the industry, and where we're heading. So let's dive right into it and hit it right now. Jack, thank you so much for coming in. It's really a pleasure to have you. Before we dive into this, can you tell everyone a little bit about INTAMSYS, the company, and really where you guys come from?
Yes, and INTAMSYS was built in 2012. All other team members, they have a very strong technical background. They have more than 16 years working experience in industrial field. They know exactly what the customer wants, and they also know what kind of 3D printer can help the customer. Moreover, they know the price. I mean, they know what price can suitable for the market and for the customers. So INTAMSYS, what we want to do is that we want to create infinite possibilities. Wow. And also we want to customize the future.
You guys have come so far in such a quick time. I mean, it feels like yesterday that we got that first prototype machine from you. And what a journey it's been since then, Jack. Can you share with everyone a little bit about our relationship and where you see our partnership going in the years to come?
Yes, I still can remember that. So our first meet is in 2017. You bought the first printer, and I mean, you keep trying days and nights. You keep providing many, many useful and valuable information to INTAMSYS teams. So we know how to improve the printer based on your suggestions and also the customer suggestions. So now our printer is very stable. I mean, we are very appreciate your help in the past.
Wow, Jack, well, I appreciate you guys. It's one of the biggest things that I appreciate about you guys is you took that constructive criticism, you took these suggestions, and you implemented almost instantly. I mean, I remember emailing you stuff, and you would send me firmware that night that fixed those issues, or you'd overnight me parts. I mean, where do you get this passion to just keep on constantly improving your machines?
Because you see that in our company, we think that customer is the god.
Whoa, that's a huge statement. Yeah. What do you mean by that?
I mean that you can see all the printers, we have three models for industrial level. And all the models, we can do it so well because all this based on the customer's requirements. And they keep providing suggestions. So that's why we can make the printer so stable right now.
Wow. You guys are constantly improving it, and that shows that you're on the cutting edge. I mean, you're up to date on the technology. You're actually pushing the technology to the highest levels, which is freaking awesome.
Yeah, thank you.
Man, you know, you have supported us tremendously since day one, and we're so fortunate to have each of the machines, every single model, right here in the Vision Miner showroom, and that's so the customers can come in and try them out and get the use and see what they can do.
Yes.
So, thank you so much for supporting us in that way. That has been outstanding.
Yes, in fact, the customer can see the printer on site. It's very important. So we also thank you so much, Patrick. Thank you for your work.
You're welcome, bud. While I got you here, I'm not gonna miss this opportunity. I would love for you to walk us through each model and share with us, you know, the features and maybe some of your favorite aspects of the machine. Can you do that?
Yes, why not? That's good.
Let's start with this one. When I first saw this, the first thing that was the name, and I thought it was a little silly because I didn't know what it meant. Yeah. Can you tell everyone what Funmat means?
In fact, most of the customers, they have the same feeling like you. Because, I mean, most customers, when they first meet the printer, Funmat, it's funny material? Oh, come on, it's not that. In fact, the Funmat is functional materials.
Man.
So why we want to use this name? Because our printer available for many functional materials like the PIC, PPSU, and the PEI, PC, ABS, nylon, nylon, and cam fiber. So you see that the printer can available for many functional materials.
For me, that was the part that really made me dive in and go all in with INTAMSYS, because you know, there's thousands of machines that print PLA, ABS, but to really maximize as a business, if I'm trying to make money with it, we gotta be able to print functional materials. And not all machines can do that. Can you tell us a little bit what's involved with the machine itself and why it can print in those materials?
Yes. Okay, maybe I can introduce you one by one.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yes. In the first, you can see that this is the metal frame. Oh, it's very strong, strong.
I mean, this is the first thing I saw. I was leaving CS. I had been there for 3 days that day. And as I was walking out, I was done. And I glanced over and I saw this beast just sitting there.
Oh my God.
And I saw it. I was like, dude, this is metal. And the way you guys have machined everything, it was just robust. I was so impressed with it. I mean, you guys have done an outstanding job. What else does this machine do for us?
Thank you. Thank you so much. And the metal, I mean, most of the printers, they don't use metal, the full metal for printers. But if you want to print the high temperature materials, this will be very important, because the metal parts can make the printer very stable and also can handle the high temperature. So like the temperature, you can see that. So like the nozzle, the nozzle is 450 degree, I mean Celsius.
Yeah.
And also the chamber is 90 degree.
Yep. And that's detrimental when you're trying to print peak. You have got to have a 90 C chamber, isn't that right?
Yes, yes, correct.
What else does it do? And what else do we need?
And also the build volume. I mean, the build volume here is 260 millimeter by 260 and by 260 cubic.
That's awesome. I mean, once you start printing parts, it sucks to be limited to the size. You know, so many times customers ask us to print a part, and on previous machines, I just simply couldn't do it. It was too big of a part. Yeah. This has allowed me to do many more parts that I couldn't do before.
Yes, correct. And that's also awesome. This printer very, not only for PI and PPSU, but also very suitable for large size PC, ABS, PP, nylon cam fiber like this.
That's right.
Yeah.
One of the other features that I really like, I think you like it too, was the battery backup. Can you tell us about that?
Yes. I mean, you're right. So the printer has a power off recovery function. So why we can do this? Because there is a battery end at the bottom. Mm-hmm. So when the power is off during printing, so the nozzle do, then back to its home. And after power on, it can back to the last point.
And people really won't appreciate that until you have like a 30, 60 hour print that just fails, or power goes out, or a breaker breaks. This thing is so sweet because it shuts down, homes the accesses, and then once power restores, it goes right back. The feeling to see this machine continue where it left off is freaking amazing. You guys will absolutely love it. What's some other features that you think everyone will like?
And also is that, so we have a filament absence warning. So it means that when filament is out, the printer can stop, and then you can change the material, the filament.
That's right. Yeah. And again, you guys will appreciate this when you're getting into big prints and you run out of a kilogram of filament.
Yes.
This will let you know. Simply reload the filament, continue on. That's another fantastic feature you guys have done.
Yes.
Wow. Well, I think my favorite feature was the price point.
Yeah,
I mean, when I had the price in mind when I walked up, and after you told me a little bit about it, I was already thinking $10,000 to $13,000.
Yeah.
But $5,000, Jack, I mean, seriously, that makes it so affordable for anyone to get them into their businesses and start making money so quick. How did you come up with this pricing strategy?
So, you know that our vision is to create infinite possibilities. More important is that we want to build a printer with a very affordable price, so every customer, every personal customer, they can buy the printer.
Guys, Jack, that is outstanding. I mean, this is really gaining traction in the industry. Yeah. We're getting calls every day now. These things are flying off the shelves. And you're empowering people to generate revenue, to take care of their families, to build businesses.
Yeah.
And that's what we're so passionate about. So thank you for your support. Thank you for bringing this to the market. That's freaking positive.
Yeah.
Let's move on to the next machine, which I think is your favorite,
right? Yes,
the Funmat Pro?
Yes.
Let's
go check.
Yeah, let's check this out. You can tell us more about it.
Okay.
So Jack, here we are. This is your favorite machine. Can you tell us a little bit, what is it? What do you like so much about it?
Yeah, the first thing is about the print volume. This printer has 450 and 600 millimeter print volume. It's very large.
It's very large, yeah. And it's still a heated controlled chamber, right?
Yes, correct.
I mean, this is a perfect example of a part done on here. It's a jig for a guy in an automotive industry.
Yes.
I mean, fixtures, you know, when you start printing these big parts, the warping and the peeling, it gets so frustrating.
Yes, correct.
To have a machine that performs, I mean, guys, this took a long time to print. And to do it this effortlessly, just to hit the print button and you get results like this, I absolutely love it, Jack. You guys have done a fantastic job.
Thank you.
What are some other features that you like about it?
And the second is about the touch screen.
Oh, man. This touch screen, I tell you, there's some other ones that you're jamming on and stuff like that. This is so easy to use, and it's easy to understand.
Yes, I mean, that's correct. Yeah.
Aesthetically, you guys have knocked the ball out of the park. These things look so beautiful, you would never guess that they came from overseas. You guys have done an outstanding job. These
Thank you.
Belong inside billion-dollar companies. Great work, man. And what else do we like about this machine?
The printer has a linear guideway. So, which makes the printer very stable and very quiet during printing.
Guys, I'm gonna have some footage put in here of this machine running. It is so quiet, you can literally have this next to your desk and be able to work peacefully. No longer do you have nightmares of the freaking printer sounds in your dreams. It's absolutely beautiful. And it does something else, that linear system. The speeds. Guys, seriously, this thing is flying. And you wouldn't think that it could lay the filament down that quick. And Jack, actually, you did a conversion on it with us, right? You had the conversion
kit.
Yes,
correct.
You flew in and we put, what did we switch it to just now?
Just now we switched to the 2.85.
2.85.
Yeah.
So what that does, guys, is it allows us to flow more material so we can move the nozzle a lot quicker, increasing those speeds. I mean, it is absolutely beautiful.
Yeah, yeah, right, correct. So the printer has 1.75 and 2.85 can be exchanged very fast.
You did it, you did do it quick.
Yes.
That is awesome.
Yeah.
Well, did we cover everything on this one? Are we missing any features? I mean, obviously it has the same great features, the battery backup, it has, you know, the filament warning alarm system and stuff like that, great heated bed, heated nozzles, I mean, all these things, all combined. I know what we forgot, the price point.
Yeah, correct.
I mean, when you look at this, you would think that it's gonna cost anywhere from $25,000 minimum. I mean, you see other machines on the market half the size with half the features selling for double the price. This type of volume with the heated chamber and the linear system, I mean, guys, outstanding.
Yeah.
Well, I think now we should move on to my favorite one,
which
is the flagship of the INTAMSYS product line, the Funmat Pro HT.
Let's go.
Let's go check that out.
Yeah. Hey Patrick, just now you mentioned that this printer is your favorite printer, right?
Yeah.
So now how about this? You run these details and show us the features.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Guys, right away you'll see, I mean, you just look at the beauty of this machine. It is so well built and engineered. This is 100% industrial grade, high quality. We have the same features like the other ones. We have the touchpad. This one has your emergency stop button, and then this is the power on, power off. One thing that I really like about this is when you start a print, once it hits 60 degrees, it's gonna automatically lock that door. It's a safety door. So that feature is really cool. But the greatest stuff, my favorite stuff, is when we dive in and see what's on the inside.
Yeah.
Let's do that Jack. Sweet. Oh, man. So real quick, keynote features. The nozzle, 450 degrees. The print bed, 160 degrees, and then the chamber temp, 120 degrees. That's 30 degrees hotter than the other models. And one thing that you got to have is the circulation. If you don't have proper circulation, your prints are gonna come out weird on one side and stuff like that.
Yeah.
You guys have mastered this heated chamber with that heating system
yes.
that you have built down here,
yeah, correct,
right?
Correct. Yeah.
And you guys can see the grating, the way this is designed and the way they got the blowers in there, it keeps a constant circulation so you get even temperatures throughout yeah. the entire build platform and throughout the entire build area. Build area, refresh me, what's the size on this?
And 450 and 600 millimeters.
600. 450, yeah. 450, 600. I mean, that's some huge volume, all at high temperature.
Yeah, correct.
That's
yeah.
freaking awesome.
Yeah.
One thing that you'll see is the print bed. This is the easiest print bed you'll ever yep. use in the industry. It's on with magnets and goes right in place. I originally thought like, what's that do for bed leveling?
Yeah.
This baby comes from the factory completely leveled. All you have to do is a little simple leveling process. No longer do you do the 3 points or anything like that. You just go to the dead center and you run through the program right here, make minor adjustments, and you're ready to go.
Hi, Patrick, what's your favorite feature of this printer?
My favorite one, you guys can't see it right here. We'll try to get some shots. This baby is water cooled, guys. When you have a 120 degree chamber, that is gonna heat up all the components inside and you will start getting failures or clogs and jams, filament stripping. But when you start cooling the extruder and the nozzle, it eliminates that. So it has a very nice, beautifully made water cooling system. There's a nice reservoir in the back so you can see your water levels and know when you need to refill it. But it is just set up in a way, I mean, you guys can't even tell. And if you looked at this just from, like, say you go to a trade show and you saw this, you wouldn't know it unless they told you about it.
Yeah.
But it is a feature that's imperative when you're printing at these temps with that out of a chamber. Because if it to get it really good, you have to take the filament from being super cooled to super hot within millimeters. And that's what that system does for you. I also know,
yeah.
just like that Funmat Pro, you have a little nice setup that
yes.
no one else has.
Yeah,
you
correct.
Got some secret stuff going in here too, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah.
So guys, I mean, you got the greatest and the best features of all the machines all combined into one. It puts it into an industrial application. It gives you the performance, the reliability, and the quality that you would demand from a machine of this caliber. And when we talk about demand and quality and performance, again, guys,
yes.
your pricing, if you were to go on the market, I challenge you guys, go on the market and see this type of machine with these types of features, what are they selling for? We're talking
yeah, yeah.
six figures, guys. $100,000, $200,000 to get something of this caliber. Guys, I urge you, man, check this machine out. If you need any questions, you want answers, give us a call, hit us up, contact us through the Facebook, you can contact us through our website, and we'll be happy to work with you. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for sitting through this. I know it's been a long video.
Yeah.
I hope we delivered some good, valuable information. Again, thanks to INTAMSYS for sending out Jack. It has been absolutely positive. If you like this video, don't forget, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification button. And if you ever need any help or want to try these machines out for yourself, you get down to Orange County, California and visit us at Vision Miner and we will take care of you. So thanks for watching, guys, and have a positive day.
Oh,
yeah.
Woo!